The world is an unpredictable place. Accidents, injury, medical emergencies, industrial accidents, and natural disasters are a fact of life that we must learn to live with. In our personal lives, when one of these events occur, we call 911. When you are at work and need immediate emergency assistance, we do not use 911 at the plant. Our version of 911 used at PCAP is to call the control room at 549-4999 or use radio channel 1. The control room serves as the centralized reporting and dissemination point for information and initiation of response actions for incidents, accidents and emergencies that occur at or affect PCAP and PCAP site personnel. In the event of an emergency, notify the control room and provide the following information. Provide your name and the telephone number from where you are calling. State the nature of the emergency. Fire? Chemical spill? Injury? State the specific type of assistance you need. Fire department. Hazmat team. Ambulance. If medical assistance is needed, provide details as to the number of personnel involved and to the type and extent of their injuries. Give the exact location of the event. Provide details like the building name or number. Provide room or cubicle number. Provide any other information pertinent to the situation that you think is important for the control room or emergency response personnel to know about the situation. Stay on the line or on the radio until the control room operator ends the communication. This ensures all questions have been answered for the control room operator, and the proper response can be dispatched to your emergency. Above all, never put yourself in harm's way. Remain near the emergency or event, and direct the emergency response personnel only if it is safe to do so. Remember, for any incident, accident, or medical emergency, keep calm and call the CON at 549-4999 or use radio channel 1.